Hello guys, me Carson, this is like a happy car that I found, and welcome to another edition of F1 2021 Career Mode. So, as far as the point standing is concerned, I'm still inside the top 10, but here I am in Mexico practice session, just trying to get the car dialed in, but unfortunately I'm not going to show you the race footage, just only Australian Grand Prix, I believe, so. I guess as the title says, man, I really struggled these past few races, and not my fault, especially in Mexico, you know, like, being mid-pack is not my thing, but, yeah, that's why I'm new to F1, just trying to get used to the car specs, you know, of what I'm driving and all that, and doing the my team, you know. Yeah, let's just drive a lap around Mexico to see how well I'm gonna do. So, yeah, I'm really on the grass down here. And I use up all the curve just to see how I approach the corner and then, you know, see if it's. I'm really cutting the corner in a majority of the corners, like that one right there. So yeah, we're heading to the stadium portion of the racetrack in Mexico, and yeah, I know practices aren't part of commentating, but it is important because you actually want to do well. Oh. And I'm 17th, yeah. It says Q1, so. Yeah, 17th is terrible. Yeah, we're just gonna skip to Australia, so if you guys wanna watch the whole 15 minute video clip of me just riding around the back in Australia, go right ahead, so. Make it happen, car not fast. Y'all have a great day, peace out.
good day today. Let's have your take on it. How will not making Q3 affect your strategy tomorrow? There's quite a buzz around this team at the moment. What are your thoughts on them? Great. Well, that's everything.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.